Hey folks, and you guys ever drink these? These are little mini kegs of Heineken. I don't know exactly what they hold. I don't know. 5 liters, what they hold. These are nice and solid, got good handles on them and everything. These, you know, for, instead of, you know, sending them back for 5 cents, I mean, because they're a can for the deposit, I turn them into piggy banks. One of these holds almost 50 pounds of change. A couple of years ago, I turned in, I don't know how many of these, I can't remember just what it was, but had like $1,200 worth of change. You know, you empty your pockets out for, you know, you go to change your pants at the end of the day, just throw them a change in there, you know? And they, I mean, these handles are super rugged. Ooh, this was a real foam, but yeah, they hold up wicked good. They take in, really solid handles. Take a hole saw and cut the top out, and I got one almost full at the house right now. It's going to make me another one. I got like half a dozen of these, but, I mean, these only cost like 20 bucks, and I keep them nice and chilled up and refrigerated. I have a cold beer every once in a while, but I drink them here at the bar. I'm going to pop the top off and drill me out another one. Show you how it goes. Make great piggy banks. So just a bit more pressure off it. We'll see how it goes. Drill a nice hole out of it. See? We can do that ain't hot. Take all the garbage out. I don't know exactly what that does in there, but dump all the crap out. And makes a, like I said, one excellent piggy bank. Nice and clean inside there. I thought you might like to look at that. Handy little rig, and I like to get a dual purpose out of things, and they clean it all up, rinse it out, dry it. Hold 50 pounds of change. Imagine if it was all silver, it'd be worth a fortune.